गुड मॉर्निंग 11th स्टूडेंट्स, एज इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ बिल ऑफ एक्सचेंज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड थ्री वीडियोज टिल नाउ एंड दिस चैप्टर विल आई थिंक ऑक्यूपाई मोर देन 7 or 8 वीडियोज. सो दिस इज द फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर बिल्स ऑफ एक्सचेंज. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दैट when the writer of the book of the bill means Mr. X retains the bill till due date, retains the bill till due date with him. Okay, but now we will discuss the second method, when the bill is discounted from the bank. When the bill is discounted from the bank. Okay, when Mr. A writes a book or Mr. X writes a bill to on Mr. Y. Okay, on Mr. Y. Mr. Y accepts that and said that after that day, this day, I will pay the bill. But if Mr. X needs the amount before due date, at that time he cannot go to Mr. Y for the amount. At that time he will go to the bank. He can go to the bank and ask the money from the bank itself. Bank will pay him the money and take the bill of exchange with from him, and bank will also charge some amount. That amount will be called discount. So here is the general entry regarding that. When X discount bill from the bank, then bank account debit, discount account debit, two bills receivable. No entry will be passed in the Y because it will not affect Y. But and at the payment of the bill, when the bill will be paid, no entry will be done in the X because bill is not with the X, and Y will do its entry which is the common entry, bills payable account debit to bank. Let's come to the illustration number 4. X sold the goods to Y for rupees 10,000 on 15 March on the same date. Y accepted the bill of rupees 10,000. X discounted the bill on 18% per annum from his bank. Okay. So first of all, X is selling the goods. Then at that time entry will be, Y debit to sales. Y debit to sales 10,000. Okay. After that, bills. So bills receivable account debit to Y 10,000. Now X is going to discount the bill. So entry will be bank account debit, discount account debit to bills receivable. Let me tell you the amount of discount. 10,000 amount of bill, 18% per annum rate is given into 3 by 12 because bill is of 4 months. And after one month it is being discounted. So 3 months are still remaining, April, May and June. 3 months are still remaining. So entry will be interest or discount will be calculated for 3 months. It will be 450. 10,000 amount of bill, 450 will be discount. When we less it, the bank will be 9,550. Let's come to the Y section. First of all, Y was purchasing the bill. So at that time entry will be purchase account debit to X. Then X wrote the bill. At that time entry will be X debit to bills payable, and when Y is paying the amount, bills payable account debit to bank. Okay, so we have discussed two conditions. There are two conditions still left. We will discuss them further, and after that, we will move to the dishonor of the bill. So till then, do the questions, and try to make yourself comfortable with this chapter, because this chapter is very important for your examinations. So try to prepare this chapter, and if you have any doubt, any query, you can contact to the school or directly to me. to me. Okay. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.